I've forgotten what it feels like to care.